the studio stage, but he was basically giving us a lot of his latency skills. But that's a lot of his good disseminators.
Rene, hit the lights.
And that was good, even up to 20 or something. You would have been a good.